The first of the three pillars that guides Dastal's design is skill-based combat. The most obvious part of skill-based combat is our combat system itself, which uses free-aimed and timed abilities, moving away from the tab-targeting system of traditional MMOs. When we make this distinction, we're obviously not saying that tab-target PvP takes no skill as such, we're just making it clear that the player is in complete control of all the attacks that hit and miss. There's no miss chance or dodge or evasion chance, everything is aimed and timed by the player. So while our combat system is the basis of our skill-based combat, we're obviously referring to a lot more than that. Even though accuracy and reflexes are rewarded, it doesn't just make Dastal a Twitch kind of game, where you simply need to aim and dodge better than your opponent. There are also crowd control and counter abilities that need to be considered, and signals from certain abilities that need to be paid attention to. If you're just spamming your abilities while your opponent absorbs and reflects your nukes, and stuns you while they heal up, you are likely going to lose regardless of how fast and accurate you are. Friendly fire is also a very important element when it comes to clan versus clan engagements, and this actually combines with good group tactics and discipline. We've already had plenty of time in our alpha tests to watch an organized group pick apart a larger Zerg. A group that breaks ranks and runs around attacking randomly will just die one by one as an organized group protects their backliners, coordinates nukes so that they're not hitting allies, and retreats and pushes when the fights call for it. This effective use of group coordination is a big part of skill-based combat. The last thing that ties into skill-based combat is what I would call a combination of world awareness, stealth, and scouting. There are always hotspots in Dastal where there is currently action happening, and the easiest way to find these areas is to be aware of what is going on around you. What resource spawns are currently active? People are likely there trying to make off with resources. Or even look at the ground itself and follow the footsteps that people have left behind. Or send out scouts to check different areas and report back what they find, then regroup when they find something. When you move around the map, you need to constantly be looking out for footsteps, paying attention to what is happening around the world map, and checking hiding places for ambushes. This is how you need to start thinking, because otherwise you end up dead. The stealth mechanics and world awareness, I would say, are definitely a significant part of skill-based combat. That's a brief summary of the first of the three pillars that support Dastal's core design, and I'll be doing